Here's an eager beaver trailer. It's your dual tandem trailer. It's a dual tandem. It'll have electric brakes on it. This electrical plug-in. It's got your safety chains. It's got your adjustable ring hitch on it. You will need to put a floor in this trailer if you like. Otherwise, I guess you can use it just like it is. Got your fold down ramps on it. The ramps are 5 foot long. The whole trailer's 8 foot wide, guys. 8 foot exactly. Now your rings on there is gonna make it another inch wider. So it'd be 8'2" to outside of the ring. You DOTs in that, they don't want them real wide, so that'll be legal there. The serial number and everything is on the title. It's got the make here, General Engines, and I don't understand that, but the serial number, everything matches on the title. They call it General Engines, and I call it a Miller Eager Beaver. I don't know where General Engines made this trailer. The man bought it in 07. He bought it when it was made in 1985. He bought it in 07. Title's all signed and in order. Buy it on auction time, absolute. Take this inside.